Look at my girlfriend. The Venus of Willendorf. My inspiration. Herr Germanglisch hier.
Guten Tag. Guten Tag, guten Morgen. Ja, Venus. Venus says hallo to Germanglisch. A quick Google report on a nice man. I think he's a nice man. Cliff High. I listen to Cliff High. He comes up with fabulous things and reveals mysteries in the universe that we normally don't get. I must close my button. Don't want to get cold. It's cold. It's getting colder. Cliff High. Yes. Apparently, Cliff High was talking a little bit, ein bisschen für über seine situation, a very difficult life at the moment, 4 or 5 months bad life he has. I'm very sorry to hear that. And his wife, his loved one, is having very big difficulty with the health. Now, people, I have to say, health is everything. You don't want to be stuck in a hospital, because that's going to be das Ende, finished, yeah. You go in the hospital and your chances are reduced greatly. You want to be your own doctor. You want to be your own doctor. And the brilliance that Cliff High may have, I must point out the irrationality in the rationality. Cliff High, irrational. Cliff High, irrational. And I tell you why Cliff High is irrational. I'm not going to talk about the big wave coming, the coastal events, the report. He does a Wujo, Dojo, Mojo report on the mysteries of the universe, and he talks about the problem he's having and not enough amino acids, and he's got varicose veins, and he's got problems, his own health, his wife's health. And I'm gonna tell you, it's very simple, it's not complicated. You don't have to unload everything on the science of pharmaceuticals. Apparently, maybe he takes, or his wife took some psychotropic drug from the pharmaceuticals to counteract depression or something like that. Well, here is the issue. Obviously, we are influenced in the sun. The sun is coming in and giving us rays. Why do I act Germanglish? Yeah, I transmute the madness into the work in the back. You see the cow back there? And it has, in this particular cow, you have the Che Guevara just inside the cow. The cow eating the man, not the man eating the cow. And besides, people, I have to tell you, I have no sympathy for people that eat the meat that comes out of these concentration camps for chickens and pigs and cows. The way these animals, these wonderful animals, are treated is not good. And by the time you eat the meat on your table, the toxicity that has been created with the terror and the fear that these animals go through, you don't want to touch that meat. You're much better off with the vegetables. You're less likely to have a depressed vegetable in front of you than a depressed piece of salami. So please, yeah, people. Anyway, Cliff High, quick comment on Cliff High. He was talking about the scientific side of his affliction, the health affliction, and I cannot understand this. A smart person like Cliff High never ever does he talk about fasting, meaning don't eat the solid food, fasting, and very important, people, with fasting, you must do detoxification through colonics. What is called deep tissue cleansing, your cells have toxicity. Yeah, they're schlechte Sache, scheiße in the cells. You gotta get rid of the toxicity in the cell, because you want to support the best doctor on the planet, which is your immune system and your body. Your body is your best doctor, so you must support the best doctor for you on the planet and not go into all this sort of high-mindedness or the drugs. And Cliff High is not a drug person, I don't think. But if he doesn't mention fasting, detoxification, all smart people that are old and healthy very often are actually aware of this. And I'm aware of it. I went to my doctor for a Hirschspur I had, and it turns out, you know, they do the blood testing. No, what is that called? The air pressure inside, the pressure in you, whatever that is. And my pressure inside was athletic, 75 by 100 or something like that. Doctor says, You are athletic, 70, 100, or 70, 95, 100, whatever it was, I was good. And I drink a little wine, and I do the fasting and the detoxification through colonics and enemas to get rid of the shit. Now, I don't understand, Cliff. His wife, the person he loves, he talks about the universe and the galaxy and all those kind of things. But the most simple solution to become your own doctor escapes him. He had to drive very fast to the hospital with his wife to save her. But we have to make preempt these problems through very simple solutions, and that is colonics and fasting. And what he calls key technology, I like key as in energy, key technology. The key technology is so simple. The key technology is reinforcing the key inside you through fasting and colonics. So I don't understand where all this stuff comes from. You know, it's even the most interesting, smart people just don't get it. They just don't get it. So I sage dir that you must do this fasting. That's all simple. Yeah, here, check.
Hello, goodbye. See you again. Come and see Jim English. Goodbye.